So this is the water available in our West Coast part of Karnataka.
So this is the West Point River, what I am talking. So East Point is the question giving which. So here you can see around 300 to 400 yards of the West Point River, that is more than 2013, government of Karnataka has given me administrative approval for this project. 24 PM. This is everywhere. There was a false propaganda about our project. This is a Netravati diversion. Actually, this is not a Netravati river diversion. And there is, I think you all read in the newspapers, there is a lot of articles coming on our project against our project. So there is an environmental impact on the because of our project. But strictly speaking, we require
training center.
This is the aim of this project is to supply drinking water for the 7 districts. The ASM is 2015.02 TMC of drinking water and 8.967 TMC for this growth. 527 numbers of MI tanks in the Pala Basin which are not for the irrigation. That is the concept of this project. So I think I already explained around 80 lakh population which is going to serve for this drinking water purpose. So this is purely for the drinking groundwater
ದೇಶಾದ್ಯಂತ ಅವರು ಕೊಟ್ಟಿರುವಂಥ ಕೊಡುಗೆ ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಸ್ಮರಿಸುತ್ತಾ ಮತ್ತು ಇಂಜಿನಿಯರ್ಸು ಅವ್ರದೇ ಆದ ಒಂದು ವ್ಯಕ್ತಿತ್ವ ಒಂದು ಮಾದರಿಯಾಗಿ ದೇಶಕ್ಕೆ ಅವರು ಕೊಟ್ಟಿರುವಂಥ ಕೊಡುಗೆ ಅಪಾರ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ಇವತ್ತು ಅವರ ಒಂದು ಜನ್ಮದಿನೋತ್ಸವ